Right, the story is we're about 250 k's out of Warburton. Truck just keeps overheating every 50 k's, even though we're only doing 70 k's an hour, but we'll get there. 45 degree heat doesn't help either. Hey, guess. You still got your couldn't be fuck face on, mate. Found a rim, mate. Who needs Repco? We'll put this puppy in the truck. There's probably a few people out there wondering why the fuck are you travelling around with an old truck running on used vegetable oil? Well, here's the reason.
$2.47 a litre.
Fuck that, hey Gary?
Gary the goat.
Yeah, you know Gary, hey?
Yeah, we've got a couple of world famous goats in Warburton too.
Fucking oath, Gary. Let's go and meet the Warburton goats.
Fuck, he's only going 60. I reckon I can keep up with him.
Danger, high voltage, keep out. Gary doesn't give a fuck.
They haven't even got names.
Haven't even got names.
Billy 1, Billy 2.
Billy 1. Fuck. Look at that cunt. Fuck, Gary, I hope your horns don't get that big. You won't be able to fit in the fucking truck. That's it, Gary. Go and say g'day to them. They don't look too friendly, Gary. What do you have the goats in here for?
Just to keep it tidy.
Just to keep it tidy. Nothing like a goat to trim your bush. Oh, hey, ladies. Just fixing up the radiator here with our pool.
I filled it up just before I came down here, so within a K, it's already lost half a litre.
You might have fucking done it with that hose.
I'm not a car bloke, but it's like, you don't know whether it's a simple thing or a fucking major thing. It'd be like having a fucking blue with your missus, hey. Sometimes you've got no fucking idea.
How good is that, Gary? Go out to meet some goats and we come back with a fixed radiator, which is pretty fucking handy out here.